Thank you for taking the time to join us. I'm Stacey Pickering, your state auditor, and as we begin to wrap up 2014 and prepare for 2015, we want to take a moment just to thank you for the opportunity to protect Mississippi's reputation and integrity. This time last year, we were wrapping up the Department of Marine Resources investigation, and now every individual involved in that case has pled guilty and have received their sentencing, and those that have been received prison time have all reported to the appropriate prison facilities. Looks like we've ended the year with other big corruption stories from former Commissioner of Department of Corrections Chris Epps with multiple counts of public corruption, to the case in Alcorn County with a supervisor, the county purchasing clerk, three vendors. Over 250 count indictments came down in that case, and both cases are still open, and we'll be working those into 2015. 2015 promises to be a big year, a banner year, in our continued war and fight against public corruption in Mississippi. On behalf of my family and the Office of State Auditor, I want to say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and thank you for the privilege of allowing us to serve you.